One of the movement patterns that the plank progresses to is a press up or a push up. So if you go ahead, and what we're going to do is the press up release. So we're going to release the hands and the feet at the same time. And the benefit of that is that number one is that you're lowering down against gravity, and that engages more of the core for longer, which is one of the areas that especially females break down with it. Their back arches too much. So if we lower down in good posture, we have got some chance of developing some strength in here for the flat tums and just good body tension overall. So as we lower down, you come down to the ground, the thighs and the chest are going to touch the ground, you lift your hands and feet off, and then you push back up, aiming to keep a straight posture as much as possible, or a plank as much as possible. What you will see for men and women when they get tired is their back rounds a little bit. Not ideal, but I find it's a good progression because everyone has got that full range of motion for their chest, as opposed to the push-ups where you see people do this and they're thinking they're push-ups. This is way better to do that than push-ups. So go ahead, Kes, let's see, go from your, do your plank first. So remember your heels, quads, butt, tum. Go down to the ground, so the hands are wider than the mat. Go ahead, go down, and then hands release. Good lower, and then keep your heels tight, quads tight, butt tight, and push up. So let's do three. So as you go down, it looks like the yoga chaturanga dadasana. It is, so the longer that you can lower that down and pause, the better the core. Okay, one more, come up, and then just switch out, and we'll see Junior do it. So go ahead into the plank, Junior. And so push your heels back, push your heels back. So start from the ground up. So heel, move forward just 1 inch, move it taller. Okay, so push your heels back, quads are tight, butt tight, abs tight. Push, go down, lower yourself down, hands release, and push up. Okay, and then let's go down, hands release. Push up. So you can see most people have a little bit of a tilt in their low back, but it's, go ahead, we've got a full range for the arms, so you're actually working the powerful chest muscles. Keep the butt tight. Okay, good. So that's a hand release, press up.